So now going over to question number 22, we're being told about a triangle that is a right triangle because it's got B as the right angle. AB is 10 root 37. So let's just write that in here. AB is 10 root 37. And BC is 24 root 37. It doesn't have to be to scale, obviously. So we're looking for AC. And for that, we can use Pythagorean. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. So 10 root 37 squared plus 24 root 37 squared equals C squared. So squaring the 10 root 37, 10 times 10 is 100. Root 37 times root 37 is just 37. So let me make this a little neater. We have 100 times 37 plus 24 times 24, 576, also times 37. So right now we've got C squared is equal to 100 37s plus 576 37s. So instead of actually putting that in the calculator, I can say this is 676 37s. So similar to if we had 100x plus 576x, that would be 676x. And the reason I'm doing it this way is because if you take the square root of both sides right now, square root of 676, well, that's 26. And we have the square root of 37. That doesn't have a square to it. So 26 root 37, that's what C is. And that's answer choice B here.